GC, I'm Ulyssa Aguilar, and I'm the candidate for Gordon Central's 2015 Homecoming Queen. I am a committee chairperson in FBLA and a member of the student body. Outside of school, I work at Taco House and love to hang out with my crazy friends. I'm honored to say that HOSA will be supporting my campaign and my platform for domestic violence. It is important to me that we finally break the silence and raise awareness for this common issue. Again, my name is Ulyssa Aguilar, and it would be an honor to be your 2015 Homecoming Queen.
Hey, Gordon Central, my name is Araceli Caldera, and I'm a candidate for your 2015 Homecoming Queen. Throughout my years here at GC, I've been a part of the cross-country team, soccer, volleyball, and football competition cheerleading team. I've also been a part of NHS, HOSA, student government, and the pep club. Outside of school, I work at Calhoun Track Company, and I enjoy hanging out with my friends and supporting our GC teams in as many ways as possible. As a native Spanish speaker and a French student, I'm really grateful to say that the Foreign Language Department is sponsoring me in my campaign this year. My platform for my campaign is accepting the cultural diversity around us. I truly believe all the things that make us different as individuals come together to make GC the great school that it is. Again, my name is Araceli Caldera, and it would be an honor to represent you guys as your 2015 Homecoming Queen.
Hello, my name is Nina Fleming, and I am a candidate for your 2015 Homecoming Queen. During my 4 years here at Gordon Central, I have been involved with NHS, FBLA, Student Government, Science Club, National Honor Society, Spanish Honor Society, SOS, Youth Leadership, JRTC Raider Team, and JRTC Color Guard. The sports I've been involved with are cross country, softball, soccer, basketball, track. Outside of school, I have been a member of my youth group at St. Clement's Catholic Church. My platform this year is community service, and my sponsorship is FBLA. I chose community service because I really like to get to work outside of school and in the community, helping people and just doing anything to use my time helping people. Again, my name is Nina Fleming, and it would be an honor to be your 2015 Homecoming Queen. Vote for me.
Hi, Warriors. My name is Debbie Moss, and I'm a candidate for your 2015 Gordon Central Homecoming Queen. In the past 4 years that I've been here, I've been a part of HOSA, FCCLA, and also I'm the manager of the wrestling team. Outside of school, I'm a counselor at a summer camp. I sing around the state and a very active member of my church, and I also babysit. My platform this year that I have chosen is academic achievement. I chose this because of our Warrior Academy. It brings so many great joys, and it just helps students enhance their learning through community service and special projects. Again, my name is Debbie Moss, and it would be an honor to be your 2015 Homecoming Queen. Bleed blue and go Warriors.
Woo! Hi, my name is Kinsey Williams, and I'm a candidate for your 2015 Gordon Central Homecoming Queen. During my 4 years at GC, I've been a member of HOSA, FBLA, lead representative of Pep Club, and a selected member of National Honor Society and the Sources of Strength team. Outside of school, I fundraise for St. Jude Research Hospital, participate in March of Dimes and Relay for Life, and always there to support our Warriors any way I can. I'm happy to say that the club sponsoring me is National Honor Society, and my platform is Relay for Life. I chose Relay because its purpose is something I'm extremely passionate about, and I'm very involved. Again, my name is Kinsey Williams, and it would be an honor to be your 2015 Homecoming Queen.
Baby, you're a firework. Come on, show 'em what.